Hi， 大家好，欢迎收睇 Lemon TV 嘅科技台。今日呢一集啦，我就会教大家点样可以喺 iPhone 上面以 Picture in Picture 嘅方式去睇 YouTube 嘅影片。由 iOS 14开始，你嘅 iPhone 系可以以 Picture in Picture 嘅方式去播放你嘅影片嘅。咁而 YouTube 手機 Apps 啦，亦都係可以以 Picture in Picture 去播放 YouTube 嘅影片。不過你就要需要訂閱 YouTube Premium 嘅會員。如果你唔想俾錢訂閱呢個 Premium 會員咧，你係可以透過以下嘅方法嚟去以 Picture in Picture 去睇 YouTube 嘅影片嘅。咁首先啦，你要喺 App Store download 一個 App 叫做 Scriptable 啦。咁 download 完之後咧，你就要嚟到呢一度。download 一個叫做 YouTube Picture in Picture 嘅 shortcut 嘅，跟住咧就新增呢個 shortcut 啦。咁新增完之後咧，你就打開 YouTube， 跟住喺影片嘅下邊 Share 呢度啦，你就撳入去，跟住咧你要揾 More 呢度。然之後咧，你碌落去啦，你會見到 YouTube Picture in Picture 嘅，跟住你撳入去啦。跟住咁 OK 啦。咁跟住咧，你就可以以 Picture in Picture 嘅方式咧去观看 YouTube 嘅影片啦。咁佢咧就有两个 Picture in Picture 嘅 size 啦。咁你又可以将佢收埋佢又得。今日呢一集啦，我就教到大家点样去用呢个 shortcut 喺 iPhone 上面以 Picture in Picture 嘅方式去睇 YouTube 嘅影片。今日呢一集啦，我就讲住咁多先啦。咁我哋下一集再见，系咁样先，拜拜。